quick comparison of two small chef's knives. This is the Schoen Classic 6-inch chef knife. This is the Victorinox Fibrox 5-inch chef's knife slash prison shank. And essentially they do the same thing. They're essentially little utility knives for when you don't want to whip out a giant chef's knife, when you're doing smaller cuts and things like that. So let's discuss a few of the similarities and a few of the differences. Similarity wise, they're both knives and they're both used to cut things, and that's pretty much where it ends. The Victorinox is a machine-made knife that has been stamped out of a single sheet of metal in Switzerland. The Schoen is a hand-forged knife that is forged out of a bar of metal in Japan, so it's much stronger. This uses VG Max steel, which is about 61 hardness. This uses their own composition, which is about 55 hardness, so that dulls much more quickly. The Schoen has a full tang. The Victorinox does not. The tang ends about right here, so it's not a full tang knife. The Schoen uses a black pack-a-wood handle that is essentially a compressed resin-filled wood. The Victorinox uses Fibrox, which is essentially a glass-filled or glass-reinforced nylon. So they're both very impervious to staining and whatnot. The difference is that also the blade of the Schoen is impervious to staining and rust, because as you can see, they folded in 34 layers of stainless steel on either side of the blade, whereas with this, it's literally just the blade. So not only do you get a very impervious blade, but it also looks gorgeous. Aside from that, they both have lifetime warranties. The Schoen, however, comes with free sharpening for life as well, which I've always considered a game breaker, just because with a knife like this, at 6 inches straight edge, if you take it to a reputable sharpener who actually uses a whetstone and does it properly, you're looking at about $5 an inch, so $30 to sharpen this knife. With Schoen, you send it to them, they look at it. If they see any problems, they throw it away and give you a new one. Otherwise, they sharpen it to the exact same specifications it was when you first got it. If you want a high-end knife, I would say definitely look at the Schoen Classic line. If, however, you want to save some money, I would say that instead of looking at the Victorinox line, you should first look at the Schoen Sora, because again, that knife as well is forged, it's handmade, it has essentially a full tang, it has stainless steel wrapped around the blade, it's made of 60 to 61 hardness metal, so it has all of those pros, plus it comes with free sharpening for life. So if you have any questions or comments or concerns, let me know, otherwise I'll put a link down to all three below, and I will talk to you very soon. Quick comparison of two small chef's knives. This is the Schoen Classic 6-inch chef knife. This is the Victorinox Fibrox 5-inch chef's knife slash